Yeah, like I said, I totally don't get the boyfriend being pissy. It's like, yeah, okay, it's a stressful situation, but it's nothing to like get really pissed off at. It's not like she chose to go gallivanting across the fucking country, across the bloody globe. It was all like, oh, these. You're gonna miss this! How long are you gonna be? You're a fucking sap, is what he is.